Steven Universe, the movie, the musical.
Picture banner A with the gem in his hand, and then banner B with the gem in his other hand. Banner A and banner B love each other very much and enjoy each other's time. They dance, their beings of light fuse together into a single being. Super banner. Yeah, thank you, appreciate it. Other than that, yeah, number five is probably the most important, very important rule, that the restrooms are down there. There's a restroom single up there. The women's are upstairs, and down the stairs, right outside these doors, is the men's restroom. Without further ado, the Steven Universe, the movie, the musical, the club, presents Steven Universe, the movie, the musical.
Across the galaxy, Pink had only one, the planet Earth. Pink fled the comforts of homeworld to find a new home on Earth, new friends, and finally, new life, giving up her form to bequeath her gem to her half-human son. Without Pink, Gemkind entered an era of despair, but when Steven Universe learned of his heritage, he reunited with his fellow diamonds to champion a new era of peace and freedom across the furthest reaches of space. And now, dear gems everywhere, I am pleased to announce that Steven is finally ready to take his rightful place on Pink Diamond's throne.
How's it going, everybody? I know I'll be much painted of you, Pink Diamond, but you don't have to put me on a throne. I have my own place, as on Earth.
Huh? What?
It's a bee shop, where I live with my friends, Garnet, Amethyst, and Pearl. As much as I love dismantling your empire and saving all your planets, I can't wait to get back home. It's just a fun time with my friends.
Cut the feed.
Your time is up anyway.
I think that went well.
Steven, please. You can't go.
You must stay.
You're all we have left of Pink. Steven, you belong here with us.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Come live with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you.
Don't forget, I'm not Pink Diamond.
Yes, we know that you're not her, but you were hers. You know what it meant to love her, and you remind us so much of her.
Thanks, but I really gotta go.
Steven!
I've disbanded my armies, I've liberated my colonies!
I never shatter, I never make anyone cry!
I've been saying please and thank you even to lower life forms.
What did we talk about?
Equal life forms. Steven, please, we've done everything you've asked.
That's great, good job, keep it up, bye!
Bass.
Excuse me? B-A-S-S spells bass?
You're the boss.
Heck yes, I am. Once upon
You'll find me if you hide the little homo. Take the warp.
Whoa! Careful, dude!
Pew! Pew! 1, 2, 3, hop!
Steven! You're just in time. We're about to install the new warp.
Which means the homeworld is only 83.7% complete.
Only 83.7%?
We better get cracking.
I'm on it!
Look at me, I'm a young adult. I love that all these gems want to make their new home on Earth. Wish I had this when I first emerged.
Once upon a time, I burst to life inside of the kindergarten. Product of a war that I had no idea I had a part in. I came out late and alone.
Don't really like that one.
You know her, Pearl? Can you tell us who she is?
Well, son, now you know how I feel almost all the time. But you know what else? Any moment now, the gems are gonna do that thing where they glow and float in the air and reappear better than ever. See, here she comes now. Good old Pearl.
Please identify yourself.
Greg Universe?
Greetings, I'm Greg Universe. Please state preferred customization options.
What am I supposed to say here?
I have no idea.
Default setting selected. Please stand by.
Pearl! Pearl, thank goodness you're back! Huh? Pearl?
I can could really use an explanation here.
Allow me to illuminate.
A ruby guard, but just a single one. They tend to come in teams of three or more. A precious sapphire, she sees the future. That's who the ruby's for.
My sapphire, as my sworn duty and sole purpose, I will protect you with my life.
I know you will, which is why I picked up you won't make it through the day.
Ruby? Sapphire?
She's not going anywhere with you.
I do
You see us following him into the countryside.
Never mind! We're going.
Wait! Don't leave me here with these two!
Just watch them for a bit. I'll be right back.
Started stepping out of line. One hit with this, you're back to how they made you.
What are you looking at?
Oh, my stars! I touched it! I could have lost all my character development! Wait, Steven, how do you survive getting hit by that thing?
I think I did it. My human half kept me from poofing, but my gym half took the hit. She sent me back playing my kid again. I can barely control my powers. What do I do?
You're the one with healing powers. If anyone can fix this, it's you.
I can't believe this. For the first time in years, everyone needs me. Everyone's in danger, and I'm useless. Bismuth, what do we do?
I'm sorry, Steven. I don't know.
Garnet would know what to do. Garnet always knew what to do.
Hey! Don't be sad!
And it's wrong. Just a second ago, we were singing this song. And now they're gone because of her. Happily ever after, there we were.
When has it ever been easy? Hasn't it always been hard to be us? Around you can't trust. That's why we've got to have each other. While we're thinking this out, we must, because we are the crystal gems. And we never give up, we never give up on our friends. As long as one of us is standing to brandish the star, we'll find a way to save the day. That's never give up on our friends.
serious?
It could take forever.
Exactly. So let's get started.
We'll find a way to save the day. That's who we are.
Here we are in the future. Yeah! Here we are in the future, and it's wrong!
Whoa, Spinello. It's okay. We're done.
Hey, Jimbo, just like old times.
Hit you with this, don't test me.
A giant pizza cutter?
That is one of its functions, yes.
I can't threaten them with this!
Here, now it's much more threatening. Off you go!
You won't be able to follow through.
She's right. Can't. Even if we are just pretending.
Sapphire, you are right. Wait, what will happen next?
Well, the Spinel will pick up that device out of curiosity. Hijinks will ensue.
Maybe we should try.
Spinel, oh no, 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 no! Don't touch that thing!
Hey, we just built that!
Suddenly, I'm suddenly.
What's going on?
Garnet, everyone's powers are missing, and my powers aren't working, and everyone's memories are wiped. What do we do?
I'm sorry, but do you know me?
Good question!
I guess Fusion was only the first piece. Dad!
Your dad walks like a goose?
I think that's Pearl.
Pearl walks like a goose?
I have no idea.
What do you mean you have no idea?
Pearl's not Pearl right now.
But she looks like a Pearl.
But she's not Pearl.
Attention, everyone. Umbreon Universe has arrived.
Steven! Dad! Steven, have you seen Amethyst?
What? I told you to watch Amethyst!
She must have wandered off while I was wrestling my laundry out of Pearl's hands. Pearl, you don't have to do that! I own a car wash!
I'm gonna go find Amethyst. Can you guys watch Garnet?
Yeah, but it looks like she's doing a pretty good job watching herself.
Thanks.
Don't forget your best friend, Spinel!
Right, Spinel. You stay here, and I'll be right back.
No!
Or we can go together.
Yay! Come on, let's go, let's go! Where are we going exactly?
Don't know.
No matter what, no matter what.
thing.
What?
You guys don't know how to play tag?
Thank you.
concert showcasing a promising ensemble in the rock and roll genre.
We're evacuating people to the warehouse? I'll cancel the rock show. No. No, you're right. Sadie Killer always draws a crowd. You got it, man. I'll drop the cover charge, and hey, 30% off merch.
Dad!
Steven! You found Amethyst!
Who is Amethyst?
Oh no, she's worse.
Nah, I'm just goofing.
Too soon, Amethyst. Garner, are you okay?
Did you want the red cable or the blue cable?
It doesn't matter, they're the same. Pearl, what are you doing? We need those for the show!
Who cares about the rock show? We have to stop Spinel's injector, and to do that, we need Pearl back. And to do that, we need to get Spinel back. And to do that, we need Pearl's memories. Pearl and I rebel together, so she's gotta rebel with you. We've gotta stage some big dramatic event,
Like a rock show.
Like a rock show.
Like a rock show?
Yes!
Dark.
Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it. We're taking a brief 10-minute intermission. It's going to be great. And the bathrooms
Excuse
are...
Excuse me, sir.
Hello, I am your mayor. We are taking a brief 10-minute intermission. Women's bathrooms can be found upstairs, and men's bathrooms are out the door and down the stairs.
Hey, if we're taking a 10-minute intermission, does that mean I can play tag?
As long as I don't have to call security.
But I want to play tag with you too.
I have more important things to do.
We can play Ring Around the Rosie instead? How about we play tag? Start running! I'm getting beat up!
Right this way, citizens. Ticket holder or evacuee.
You're gonna play tag later, whether you like it or not, Miss Mayor Queen.
Who's here for the show?
Universe.
your powers are messed up. And what about me? I've never... Come on, Dad. Let's do it.
Big old universe out there. And when you're getting crushed under the weight of them stars, well, sometimes you just need that special someone to remind you that you're so much more.
Thank you.
independent together. Independent together, we can fly. Independent together. Independent together. Independent together, you and I.
What is this place?
This
not. Come back and save the Earth with me. You can start over there. Make new friends.
Bad.
That looks bad.
It is bad. We're hitting critical mass.
I guess we're just in time.
Steven, what's the situation on Spinel?
She's back, and she's here to help.
Okay, can someone fill me in?
Thanks, Spinel.
Ah, jeez. What are friends for?
Whew. Now all we need are Garnet's memories and Micah. hours back. We can all get back to living happily ever after. What could work for Garnet? Something about fusion, something about love.
What about me?
What?
Is that all you needed me for? To turn off my injector?
Well, no, Soru. What?
I didn't want it. That's it.
Yeah, we could just forget this whole thing ever happened.
How are you going to forget with me around? I am the source of all your problems. Don't pretend you want me here. What's your plan for me, huh? You gonna put me somewhere? You gonna leave me? Somewhere? You gonna leave me alone?
Spinel.
Get away!
Oh, what's this?
Garnet. No. Don't touch that thing.
Why do you have that?
I was just holding it. I didn't have anywhere else to put it.
We can just forget this ever happened. You mean I can just forget this ever happened? Wow! What a plan! I turn off the injector.
Thank you.
Helen, we can talk about this.
I don't want to play anymore.
Spinel, this isn't a game! Ah!
Change.
make it in front of your injector.
But what about the planet? What about your happily ever after?
There's no such thing as happily ever after. I'll always have more work to do.
Steven?
Connie?
Steven, where are you?
I'll be right back. Really.
Steven!
Dad, everyone! Is everyone from Queen City okay?
Everyone is safe and accounted for.
Dad, your arm! I just got a little carried away, and don't worry, you'll be better in no time.
But Steven, you don't have your... Steven, your powers are back!
It'd be cool if you could do that to the whole planet.
Amethyst, that's not a bad idea!
Dude, I was joking!
Staying hydrated is very important when it comes to smooching.
Well, it's been help. I really was wanting to come back. Then where are you going?
I have work to do. Friendship isn't going to come easy for me. I'm going to have to work at it. You make me want to try, but I've already messed up so badly with you. I just wish I could start from scratch.
No, knock,
knock. Papa, I'm something.
Blue, yellow, white. What are you guys doing here?
Well, we were all talking. What is that smell?
I don't smell anything.
That's because you live here. Anyways, we've been discussing.
This is taking too long. We've decided to come to Earth to live with you.
My beach house isn't big enough for all of us.
Oh, I'm sure we can make do with. Steven, has your planet always been this destroyed?
Not that we're judging.
Oh, goodness, no. Because judging anything based off of appearances is wrong.
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, but Steven, it's been so boring since you left. I suppose we'll just go back to homeworld and wait for you to visit whenever you're ready.
Come on, don't be like that. It's just, I was in the middle of saying goodbye to... Do you guys remember Spinel?
I'm sorry, who?
Spinel. You remember the diamond, right?
Yes. Me like this.
Come on. Blue, yellow, white. This is Spinel.
My diamonds.
Pink's little playmate. One of Pink's lost treasures.
Mom left her on a floating rock in space.
You poor thing.
It was nothing. I could have spent 6,000 years standing on my head.
Since your planet's so destroyed, we'll just take Spinel back to homeworld with us, and you can stay here.
Really?
What?
Live with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you. Let us adore you. Yes, we know that you're not her, but you.
Next year's show is going to be a little something over the garden wall.